But I would say definitely, these awards empower lot of women who are really in a backstreet, like in depressive position, or if they want to do something, not able to do, this kind of awards encourage them. And also, I definitely would say all women need to work. Back in USA, women and men are equal. They work, they earn, they care for their family, and they do for their society. As I am concerned about the country, and every other 2-3 months I come to India just for the charity work, where I go, all youth, like colleges, universities, and all other groups like NGOs, orphanage homes, old age homes, and IKP groups, kind of women groups, I visit, I go, I empower them. So far I have reached approximately 2 lakh students, and my target is 18 to 35 year women or men need to settle down well, and they should not depend, and they should not go for any unethical works in India. So I just want to encourage them, and there are many opportunities in our society. Only thing is, we have to catch it and we have to follow it, and constantly we have to work hard to get our goals to be reached. Definitely you have to have a goal, and we have to have a certain target to reach their goal. Especially women should work hard, and she should not depend on husband or father. Before wedding, they are depending on a father, and after that we depend on husband. And the literacy rate is too low for women in our India, like 67%, which is not good. And 67% is very low, the Indian women literacy rate. We have to focus on that, and women should work, and women should earn, and women should take care of her family, and she has to be part of the decision making in the family, as USA do. The USA is a perfect example for hard working women. The women work very hard, and she is the part of the decision making in every aspect. So I expecting the same in our India. The woman has to be very kind and strong, and she has to take a decision for her family glory in future. That's what I believe, and thank you for the opportunity given me, Hari and the other team. I'm really, it is a great evening for me, and thank you very much. See you again on the event day. Thank you.